The high-performance blind rivet setting tools of the pneumatic hydraulic Torus series provide high setting force and allow fast operation at a low weight, as well as easy and safe handling with almost no recoil. The Torus uses the especially durable jaw mechanism that is unique throughout the world, developed and patented by Gasipa. With a force 10 times higher than usual, the jaws are pressed onto the mandrels by means of compressed air instead of spring force, thus providing extremely secure joints. For disposing of the rivet mandrel, the compressed air needed for setting the blind rivet is used a second time. This makes the Torus series highly efficient. Depending on the tool type, the Torus series tools 1-4 process blind rivets of all materials up to 6.4 mm in diameter and aluminium rivets up to a diameter of 8 mm. The Torus 5 and the Torus 6 process blind rivets of all materials over 6.4 mm in diameter, as well as fasteners of other manufacturers when used with the respective pulling head modules from Gasipa. The following hints and tips apply to all Gasipa Torus series tools. Here are the examples for the Torus 2. Now insert the spent mandrel container and adjust the air nozzle in such a way as to allow easy operation. Fix the compressed air hose to the Torus and connect the hose to the available compressed air network. The connections are variable. You can use any standard connection to compressed air supply. The Torus is most efficient when operating at 7 bar. If the operating air pressure exceeds 7 bar, the Torus automatically opens a safety valve. This ensures safe operation and protects you from injuries. If the pressure of your compressed air network is generally higher than 7 bar, install a pressure reducer. Three interchangeable nose pieces are stored on the tool and allow a quick changeover. If the pre-installed nose piece does not fit your rivet, please refer to the operating instructions for the suitable nose piece. For your own safety, please first disconnect the Torus from the compressed air network before changing the nose piece. Then unscrew the nose piece with the installation wrench. Choose the suitable nose piece by the size stamped on and tighten it. Press the nose piece, which is not required, into the magazine. The Torus is now ready for operation, and the switchable air intake makes it easy to operate the tool in every position. The Torus is also well equipped for use on a balancer. Please make sure to empty the spent mandrel container regularly. Regular cleaning prevents malfunctioning. Please first disconnect the Torus from the compressed air network, then release the head with a number 24 flat wrench. You can now remove any deposits in the head. Clean the jaw casing. Oil the jaws. Or dip the complete jaw mechanism in oil. For continuous daily use of the Torus, we recommend regular cleaning of the entire jaw mechanism. Release the jaw mechanism with a number 14 and a number 17 flat wrench. Thank you. remove the jaws. And clean them. Use your fingertips to check the condition of the jaws. If they need to be replaced, please always replace the entire set. Now grease the jaw casing. Reinsert the jaws. Tightening the jaw mechanism. In our current catalogue and on our website, you will find special accessories such as C-frame, angular head, counter device, and extension unit, as well as special Taurus versions such as multiple riveting head, Taurus axial, and Taurus Axial Eco. Upon request, special versions of the Taurus can be produced tailored to your requirements. The Casepa experts will be pleased to advise you. Casepa wishes you years of fun at work. Reliable, practical, in proven quality. Casepa, the experts in blind rivet technology.